Tomorrow. I will finally get the rainy day I need. Tomorrow. And not everybody's come outside yet. Where's Hops? Yeah, you keep playing peekaboo with the outside. Where's the bunny? Come on. Hey, hey, you in the way, honey. What's with this shitty little egg, hey, hey? Why are you holding out on me, hey, hey? You got. I already used the one of those I needed, yeah. You might have something else useful in you. Because that was in there. I don't think that's useful in you, but... I do have 2 days worth of water. Seeds today, but I don't 5 grand is what I'd need to upgrade to the deluxe barn. So it looks like that's the price point I'm looking at for the next step, whatever it ends up being. Get out of the damn way. Not you. I could. I don't have any that I want to give up readily available. Because I don't get a bigger reward for the better ones, so. I mean, that is technically why I keep the extra in the first place, but... So... Eel is night ocean fish. Shows up in the rain. So the eel for tomorrow and something else. Maybe a river fish? I don't remember offhand, but I did make notes. Specifically for the fish that I have left to acquire. Whichever way that actually pans out. I had to for the coop, so I really don't think I have anywhere near enough to seeing anything that gather though. I don't need more hardwood at the moment. get some fruits. I was gonna look at how much wood I had, but then I forgot. That's enough to smelt a bar. I don't think I have 3. But maybe. Stop that. Ooh, another good geode. You can get better things than those than the regular ones. go. Yeah, I definitely need to chop down more trees. That's the opposite of what I intended. Thanks. Give me that. Sounds like the plow's back. We're getting buried in another foot of snow here. Yay. Oh, they're worth 160 each for the basics. Oh, they're not as common. But, yeah. As opposed to those being worth 10. Alright. Oh. Hello.